Hello! Welcome to this Canon Service Support tutorial. In this video tutorial, we will show you how to resolve issues with coloring on your printed documents and pictures. Press Settings and Registration, Adjustment Maintenance, Adjust Image Quality, Auto-Adjust Gradation. You can now select whether you want to do the adjustment by using the top feeder or the scanning glass. Let's start with the scanning glass. Unselect the Use Feeder option and press Full Adjust. Next, choose the drawer that will feed the papers for the adjustment. Press Start Printing. Pick up the first test page and place it face down on the scanning glass, making sure that the top colored square is placed on the upper left corner of the glass. Shut the top cover and press Start Scanning. Repeat the same process for the next two test pages and the adjustment will be completed. You can also adjust by using the top feeder. Select the Use Feeder option on the Auto Adjust Gradation screen. This time, all three test pages will be printed. Place them in the top feeder and press Start Scanning. After the adjustment is complete, do a test print to see if it was successful. If none of these steps resolve the issue, you may need to contact Canon Support for further assistance. They can help you troubleshoot the issue and determine if any parts need to be replaced. Thank you for watching and see you next time.